In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to transfer Bluehost domain to GoDaddy. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. In this video, I'm gonna go over easy steps that you have to follow to transfer your Bluehost domain to GoDaddy. First, you will need to initiate this process through Bluehost. In here, sign into your account and access your dashboard. So to initiate the domain being transferred out, when you are properly signed in, use the menu at the left side of the screen and go over to the domains page. You will be able to see a comprehensive list of all the domains that you own through Bluehost. Find the specific one that you would like to transfer, and you need to know two things. First, you have to unlock the domain. As you can see, this is a simple tick option, and if this is enabled, you will not be able to transfer the domain. So essentially, it needs to be unlocked. Once you properly unlock the domain, then you will be able to initiate this transfer. Afterwards, if you look at the bottom left, the next option is going to be to transfer to a different registrar. So all that you have to do after unlocking the domain is choose the option to transfer it elsewhere. So choose the option to transfer, and by unlocking the domain and choosing transfer, you will be given an EPP code, which is essentially an authorization code to finish this transfer. With these initial steps done, it's super simple. Switch over to GoDaddy, and in here, select domains on the navigation bar at the top of your screen, go over to transfer domain names, and now input the domain that you would like to transfer here. If you input a valid domain that is already registered in another registrar, you will be able to see if it was properly unlocked and the option to enter the authorization code. So in this example here, obviously I don't own this domain, so I won't be able to show it in full, I apologize, but if your domain is unlocked, this option will be verified and you will be able to enter the authorization code that you have received upon choosing the option to transfer the domain elsewhere in Bluehost. And after you click continue and you finish this transfer, you will be able to manage your domain through GoDaddy itself. I hope I was able to help you on how to transfer Bluehost domain to GoDaddy. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.